Today we are going to learn about phrases that you can use if you are visiting Gorontalo. Do you know Gorontalo, by the way? Gorontalo is located in North Sulawesi. It's in Celebes Island. Well, if you want to be closer to the people, sometimes you need a local language to talk with the people. Today, I will share three phrases that you can use to talk with people in Gorontalo. So I will mix English and Gorontalo language that you can learn if you are visiting Gorontalo. Let's check it out, the first phrases. This one, the first phrases is how are you? How are you in local language? Say, wololo habari. Wololo habari. And then, if you want to answer it with I am good, I am well, very well, you can say pio piohu. Pio piohu. And then, if you say you're not good condition or you're not delicious in the time, you can say ja sehati. Ja sehati. So when someone asks you wololo habari and you are not feeling good, you can say ja sehati. Ja sehati. If you are good, you can say pio piohu. Pio piohu. Okay guys, that is the first phrases. How are you? Wololo habari. Thank you.
Tiga.
Well guys, now we are going to go to the second phrases. The second phrases that you can use when you are visiting Gorontalo is what is your name? What is your name? The local language of Gorontalo say it Tita Tanggulumu. Tita Tanggulumu means that what is your name? And then if you want to answer it, if you are a woman, you can say Tanggulo Latia Ti Joli. And if you are a man, you can say Tanggulo Latia Te Rogers. So the different woman and man is T and T. Woman and man, woman T, man T. Well, so if you want to visit Gorontalo, the second phrase is what is your name or Tita Tanggulumu. Tita Tanggulumu. And then you can answer Tanggulo Latia T Joli or Tanggulo Latia Te Roger. Well, now let's move to the third phrases. The third phrases we are going to talk about how to wait if you want to go somewhere and you ask the driver or the rider to go somewhere. Okay, let's check it out, the third phrases. The third phrases is asking, could you please drive me to the hotel? Or it can be somewhere else you want. So the local language of Gorontalo, you can say Watia me idepito o de hotel. Watia me idepito o de hotel. Okay, it's same with could you please drive me to the hotel? And then the answer, if the one or the driver or the rider say yes, they can say oo. Oo means that they accept it. And if they say no, they couldn't pick you to the hotel, they can say dila. Dila means that no. And if they say yes, they can say oo. Oo. And if they say no, they say dila. Once again, the third phrase that we can learn is, could you please drive me to the hotel? You can ask, Watia me idepito o de hotel. Watia me idepito o de hotel. Okay guys, today we have learned about three phrases that you can use if you are visiting Gorontalo. You know what? By using local language, you will feel more close to the people. So don't forget to practice it. It's easy and fun. Okay, don't forget to subscribe the YouTube channel and give your like and comment on this channel. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.